So here we are in the bear hut, watching intensely for the bears. It reminds me when I was a kid, when I used to hang around the female changing rooms, and I'd be watching to see a different type of bear. But today it's the real thing, and I'm with James here, my very good colleague and associate too. Quite frankly, after another 48 hours, I probably won't ever see him again. In fact, after another 48 minutes, I may not see him again if these bears turn up. But have a little look around. There's a fella out there who's just feeding them. There you can see him laying out food or laying the bear bait or whatever it's called. And hopefully, this will be our chance to see this living room.
Yeah.